I walked to this barbershop some years ago and was taken by the space. So you walked in and then, you know, the usual activity. Then you had two banks of mirrors, one on the left-hand side and one on the right-hand side. Of course, you created that kind of kaleidoscopic kind of image. It just felt as though the one space had many spaces, you know, and kind of the possibilities that kind of came up when I saw that. This exhibition is kind of a culmination. It's all set in a barbershop, or set around, because there are two series actually within this exhibition. There's the Peter series and the kind of what is kind of become known as the Barbershop series. I'm Hurvin Anderson and I'm a painter.
Hello and welcome to Schistefoss and the Hurvin Anderson Salon Paintings exhibition. Hurvin Anderson is one of the most captivating contemporary painters today. His artistic journey started at the Wimbledon School of Art, followed by an MA at the Royal College of Art in London. However, it was the participation in the Contemporary Caribbean Arts Residency in the Port of Spain in Trinidad that profoundly influenced Anderson's practice. Anderson first painted the interior of a barbershop in Birmingham in 2006. Since then, Anderson has repeatedly returned to this motif as a space in which to explore his connection to Caribbean culture.
The Peter series, you always saw their back. You never saw who the person was. There was a kind of hiding of who the figure was, and then you're right at the end, I brought the figure in. In the Barbershop series, the figures either are in the posters on the wall or in the newer paintings, you see someone having their haircut. When I'm creating the paintings, I kind of come from many different angles. The barbershop paintings came from photographs, took some snaps, camera phone, created a collage from there. The early paintings were about kind of organizing the collage. So many different things from different points. It was like trying to make sense of it. When I set out making these paintings, I guess I don't have a specific idea in mind. I can see the space. Part of me wants to kind of represent what I see. And I think it's kind of in the room, it's right there, right in front of you. And another part of it is, I feel like it's off screen, it's somewhere else, you know. I feel like the space almost discusses what's happening within a community. And I guess because they are very particular places, because they're set within the Black community, I think there's a particular energy that is imbued in the space. I guess there's just something of that that I want to keep, find a way to keep and transmit.
The Hurvin Anderson Salon Paintings exhibition was first shown at the Hepworth Wakefield and then Hastings Contemporary in the UK. And now we are thrilled to conclude the exhibition tour in The Twist here at Schistefoss, and show this incredible body of works to a new audience here in Norway.